basement. Toro's at the bottom of the garden. Try and low-wag exterminate. It's the only pest removal service in place for now.
Hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
Thank you. Yeah?
You, know where I can get some shade?
I'm partial to oak trees myself.
Cut the shit. I know you're selly.
All right. How much you need?
400?
Shit. You serious? I only got dimes. You want more than that? You gotta talk to the chef.
The chef?
The guy who cooks the stuff. That's what he calls himself.
And where could I find him?
He doesn't really like visitors.
Look, I got a lot of cash on me. I'll make it worth his while.
All right. Tell you what. You head down that alley, and I'll tell him to come see you. Cool?
All right, cool. See? That's how a master does it.
Oh my gosh, I am so impressed. You're like really young and hip and streetwise.
Can it? I need to focus. So, which one of you guys is the chef?
Hand over the cash, or we cave in your fucking skull.
I should warn you, this is a terrible idea.
Fuck you!
Son of a bitch set me up.
Got Demites in your basement. Goros at the bottom of the garden. Try and low-wang exterminate is the only best. Ghost for the goddess herself.
Hey, shithead! Long time no set me up! You wanna end up like your fucking friends?
I'm sorry. I thought...
You thought you'd tell me where the chef actually fucking is now?
Yeah. He's up that way. Don't tell him I told you, okay? He's gotten real weird lately.
Yeah, I think you have bigger things to worry about. Like, say, never running into me ever a fucking again.
That sounds reasonable.
Hey, I'm nothing if not accommodating.
Yeah!
Iggy.
You didn't crack the lines. Number four, I knew you've heard this before. You're getting high on your own supply.
Mr. Wang, I trust you have good news for me.
That depends on your perspective.
What is that supposed to mean?
Well, his next of kin probably aren't thrilled. The local vultures are delighted, though.
Wait, is that some sort of idiotic way of telling me you killed him?
Yeah. I thought it was pretty
You goddamn moron! I told you to deliver a message, not slice him up. I didn't want him dead. I wanted him on my fucking payroll.
I'm not so sure about that. He was pretty far gone.
Don't tell me my business! If I want someone killed, I'll say so.
Why didn't you tell her about Biggie?
Shut up.